Hey guys, so here is the update about the Athene Network withdrawal from MetaMask wallet to exchange, the CX. So remember Athene listed on BNEX and now they are preparing to list on MXU exchange. So for you to be able to withdraw the one that you have on MetaMask, which is the ATH ticker, for you to be able to get it as ATN, which is the new ticker they are using now, you have to register for the vesting, and also for the one on the app, it has been automatically converted to ATN. From the app, first of all, update your app, update your Athene Network app, then you'll be having this. I didn't do anything here on this app other than updating. So if you update your app under wallet, you'll be able to see the new conversion. So they converted all the ATH automatically to ATN. And the one on this ATN on the app will be withdrawable by March 30th, this month 2025. This year 2025 rather. I do hope they will not postpone again. You know, they are just fond of postponing. So by March 30th, you'll be able to withdraw the ATN, yeah, to BNEX or MXU exchange. They are listing on MXU and they are planning on listing on one other exchanges. They said starting from B, is it a Bybit or Bigget or Bitsmart? Those are I'm sure they cannot list on Binance. So we are looking between Bybit, Bigget or Bitsmart for them to list. They made an hit that starting from B, so I think it should be around Bitsmart. Because the way their project is going, I'm not seeing any, they're not listing on pronounced exchanges. So maybe they will be listing on Bitmart or Bigget. Those are the two exchanges I'm suspecting. For them to write, exchange study from B is coming up. So stay tuned. For this app withdrawal, it will be open by March 30th. So update your app so that you can be able to withdraw. I don't know about the minimum withdrawal from the app yet. They did not mention anything about minimum withdrawal from the app. So finger crossed on that. Just update your app. And there are other tasks to do on this app to earn more. As usual, they said every month you'll be able to convert gym to ATN. You'll be able to convert between this gym to ATN every first of the month. They will do the automatic conversion. And they are doing vesting, meaning you will not be able to withdraw everything at once. So under this quest, you'll be able to see daily check-in here. Event quest, join us on YouTube, join us all the social quests. So active user, all these ones are for to earn the gem so that they can convert it to ATN. So now let's go to the one of MetaMask to ATN. So to get the one on MetaMask, their whole network, this is register for ATN vesting on mainnet. This function allows user to register ATH token on the partner network to receive ATN token vesting on the Ethereum network layer 1 and the Athena network Athene Network mainnet layer 2. Registration before March 20, 2025. We unlock 8% on March 25. If you register from now, before March 20th, they will automatically unlock 8% of what you have on your MetaMask by March 25th. And you'll be able to withdraw because they are listing on MXU. So they are listing on MXU, either on Ethereum or on their partner network, whichever. And we vest monthly after the cliff period as announced by the project. Please refer to these details. I don't want to start clicking on that. So every month, they will be vesting it. So the first month unlocking is 8%, starting from this month. If you register now, as soon as you're seeing this video, if you register now, for the vesting before on 20th, then you start withdrawing from 25th of this month, and MXU listing is on 30th as well as the app withdrawal starts on 3rd set. So like two means of withdrawing, the MetaMask withdrawal and the Athene Network withdrawal on the app itself, and the Athene token withdrawal on the app itself. So you can register additionally after March 25th, in case you'll be seeing this video after March 25th. And the data will be accumulated with your unvesting portion. However, all registration must be completed before July 1st, 2025. So from now to June 30th, that's the registration ending date. So from now, you can start registering the one on MetaMask so that you can start getting unlocking. So after this date, you will no longer be able to register, meaning that your ATH token on the partner network will not be converted into official tokens on the mainnet. Take note. Take note of the registration period for your Athene vesting. You have to register to be able to withdraw your Athene token. So I'll click on Connect Wallet on this page. Use a Web3 integrated browser to access this website. I'll drop the link to connect with this wallet in the description box of this video. Just paste the link to your MetaMask wallet or anywhere you have your Athene token. Paste the link, the one you withdraw from the app to MetaMask. Paste this registration, this address link to your MetaMask wallet and connect so that you can register for the vesting. So now I've pasted the link to my DAB browser, and I can click on Connect Wallet. I'm using OKX, so I'll just select OKX. So my wallet is being connected now. So let's see where to register. And you need to sign your wallet before viewing your registration history. Okay, I'll click on sign. So now it's showing my available balance on the MetaMask, the one I will do. I will do 1,784 Athene token. So I'll click on Max, register for vesting. So take note, click on Max. If you don't click on Max, then you are telling them to only vest some portion of your Athene token. So I click on Max so that they can all vest the 1,700. So I'll click on register for vesting. Confirm registration vesting for Athene 1,700 Athene token. So I confirm and I will proceed to sign. So I'll just click on confirm. So now you are saying congratulations, registration for vesting. My total withdrew Athene token has been vested now. So by 25th of this month, I'll be able to withdraw the first 8%, and hopefully I'll be able to send to MXZ exchange. So I've just completed the criteria to receive the one I have on MetaMask to my to become withdrawable. So this is the update about the Athene Network withdrawal on MetaMask to exchanges. And await the updates for the one on app. Starting from 30th, you'll be able to withdraw the one on app to exchanges as well. I don't know if they will come up with minimum withdrawal. But as at now, they didn't mention anything about minimum withdrawal. You'll just be able to withdraw on the 30th of March, the one you have on the app. They are automatically converting now every month. The gym you are earning, they are converting it to ATN token, which is still the Athene token. So this is the update about the Athene Network withdrawal. Stay tuned for my subsequent updates. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button to my YouTube channel. Also, turn on your notification bell so you'll be notified of my back-to-back updates. Join my Telegram community. Check the link in the pinned post in the comment section or the description box of this video. Also, check the link to connect to your wallet in the description box of this video as well. Thank you for watching. See you guys on the next one, and bye for now.